Hi, I'm Nely Galan, and I'm here in New York for Kodak, because tonight at the Latino Film Festival, we're premiering our Spanish language commercial that's airing on KodakGallery.com. From Kodak when I was working on The Apprentice, and in fact we did a Kodak task, and I worked very closely with Gene Simmons, and we lost on The Apprentice, and I was horrified because I'm a Kodak fanatic. I make Kodak Gallery books, I have a Kodak printer, I have Kodak cameras, and I was like, how could we lose? When Kodak realized to the degree that I was obsessed with Kodak, that I've made over 50 Kodak Gallery books, I told them the story about how I had made a book about the woman that had let us live with her for a year when we came from Cuba, and they decided to make a spot out of it. The story is that when we emigrated to this country from Cuba, an American woman had us live with her for a year, and about, you know, she died about a year and a half ago, and they sent her family, sent my father these slides of when we were living with her, and I turned those slides into a Kodak Gallery book. To see someone take in a foreign family, it made me really think, what am I doing for another family? And I think that's what it'll inspire people to think is like, what are you gonna do to help somebody else? It's a great story.
Hey, we're here at the HBO Latino Film Festival, and I have the beautiful Nely Galan in front of me. Hi, how are you?
How are you? Good. So happy to be here, so excited. I feel great about the fact that I'm here at the Latino Film Festival. I'm here with Kodak, I'm getting an award. It's just, it's a great night.
Tonight we have a very special guest in the audience, obviously Nely Galan, founder of Galan Entertainment. Ultimately, Nely is the director of her own life story, and as many directors here know, it's always better to write your own story. Tonight, Kodak Gallery and the New York International Latino Film Festival celebrate and honor Nely Galan.
I'm so happy to be here with Kodak, with Eduardo Correa and Camila Bravo. You know, we met because I actually almost got fired on The Apprentice because of Kodak. With all seriousness, like most people in this room, my passion and my mission has always been to tell the story of Latinos in the United States. I finally got a story that I've been wanting to tell forever, and through Kodak, I get to tell it through Kodak Gallery. Thank you.